In 1957, nature unleashed a wave taller than the Empire State Building. A monster wave destroyed Lituya Bay in Alaska.
Harbor was a ticking time bomb. The sea had struck before.
They didn't see the danger coming.
In seconds, the Earth rewrote the city's fate. The ground was tearing itself apart. Nothing could stop the Earth's fury. But this was only the beginning. This collision birthed a nightmare. Nothing could stop it now. Nothing could stop this beast. The city was erased in seconds.
How did anyone survive this?
The wave consumed everything. Escape its wrath. Amid the ruins.
The wave left a wasteland.
The wave left a wasteland.
Survival sparked curiosity.
Why so few deaths? Devastation was crushing.
A landslide birthed the monster wave.
It's slow progress, but we are seeing some positive signs of regrowth.
Yes, the resilience here is remarkable.
The cost was staggering.
Nature's power was explained, but not tamed. other disasters await.
Don't miss the next disaster. Subscribe.